And petrol and diesel prices were hiked across the four metros on Saturday, the 29th of May. This is the 15th increase in fuel prices since the 4th of May, when the state-run oil refiners ended an 18-day hiatus in rate revisions observed during assembly elections in states like Tamil Nadu and West Bengal.
It's a century no one is cheering about. For the first time, petrol price in Mumbai has breached the 100 rupee per litre mark. Mumbai is in fact the first metro to cross this unenviable milestone. Diesel too has touched a new high of over 92 rupees a litre. Fuel rates have been hiked across the country for the 15th time this month.
इतना महंगाई बढ़ रहा है और पेट्रोल का भाव भी बढ़ रहा है। गाड़ी तो चलाना जरूरी है। गाड़ी के सिवा दूसरा कुछ अपने पास पर्याय भी नहीं है।
जब इंटरनेशनल मार्केट में पेट्रोल का प्राइस ऑलमोस्ट 100 डॉलर्स था, तब हम 90 रुपीस दे रहे थे। अब जबकि वो कम हो चुका है, हम उससे ज्यादा पे कर रहे हैं।
All the metro cities have witnessed a similar hike in fuel rates. In Delhi and Kolkata, petrol is nearly 94 rupees a litre. In Chennai, diesel is at 89 rupees 65 paise per litre. This year, petrol prices have seen a hike of 11%, while diesel prices have risen by 14%. The rising fuel prices could drive up transportation costs, which in turn can have a cascading effect on the prices of essential commodities.
ये तेल की कीमतें इस महामारी के मौके पर और महंगाई उछले स्तर पर है, कम करके इस उद्योग को और 130 करोड़ जनता को राहत दें, लेकिन अब ये लग रहा है कि जो भी हमारी रिप्रेजेंटेशन है वो इस अंधी बहरी गूंगी सरकार को नहीं समझ आ रही है।
In fact, it's not just Mumbai. Petrol is retailing at over 100 rupees a litre in many cities across Maharashtra, Rajasthan and Madhya Pradesh. With Sohit Mishra in Mumbai, Rohit Wellington for NDTV.